word problem today is Tad put 14 ladybugs in his bug jar. Tad's sister put 7 more in the jar. How many ladybugs did they collect in all? The first thing I'm going to do is look for the 2 numbers that I'm working with, and I'm going to circle them. And I know that I'm adding because of the word put more, the word more. In all. Next, I'm going to draw my part whole mat. And I'm going to put the 2 numbers in the mat that I'm working with, and I'm trying to find my whole. I can use counters if I need to. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So here's my set of 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I did them separate to make sure that I stay on the right number, and I group them, and then I'm going to put them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So my whole is 21. And at the end, I need to see a number sentence. My first number was 14 plus 7, and my total was